You can't come home with me.
Why not?
I thought you were going to help Carl.
Carl can wait.
Johnny, my dad's home today.
What's his problem? He treats me like I'm a criminal.
It's not you, it's your parents. They're not citizens. They have money, so they don't need to be citizens.
Well, if your dad doesn't like me, how come we get along so well?
Sometimes I do what I want.
...35% on a math final. No one can be that dumb with numbers.
Well, at least you didn't lose your lunch over a bug.
Who cares about bugs? You can't go anywhere if you don't know math.
Don't be so sure. I like you, even if you are dumb with numbers.
Why won't you kiss me when we're at school?
I don't want people to see.
Nobody's watching now. Why won't you make love with me?
I want to.
But?
I want it to be right.
I'm sorry, Carmen.
Everybody's lost someone by now. Why should this be any different?
Of course it's different. You loved them. And I just want you to know that I'm here for you. And then I'm in love with you.
Where are you going?
There's a funeral in the pod bay.
Oh, this, the girl who died on the way up.
Yeah. Her name was, Dizzy Flores. Johnny and I went to school with her.
So how do you feel about him now?
I'm glad he's alive.
And that's all.
I don't know. Johnny and I... I don't know.
What's it thinking, Colonel?
It's afraid.
It's a fray! Yeah!
It was you, wasn't it? You told me how to find Carmen.
Thanks, Carl.
I thought you couldn't do human.
Well, that's classified. Like I told you, it's a numbers game. The Federation needs all the heroes it can get.
You know, whenever the three of us are together, I feel like things might just work out.
I hope you're right, Carmen. We've got one of their brains now. Pretty soon we'll know how they think, and then we'll know how to beat them. One day it will all be over, and everyone will forget that this was the moment. This is when it turned. And it wasn't the Mighty Fleet, it wasn't some fancy new weapon. It was a drill instructor named Zim who captured a brain.
Zim.
He got him, yeah! Zim! Zim got the bug! Zim got the bug, man!
Good job, Sergeant.
Thank you, sir. That would be Private, sir.
Carry on, Private.
Yes, sir!
Johnny Rico. He saved my life.
I think what I did was best for both of us.
The ships. We have the weapons. We need soldiers. Soldiers like Lieutenant Stack Lumbreezer.
We're in the target area now, Captain.
And Captain Carmen Ibanez.
This is the captain speaking. All personnel prepare for drop.
Soldiers like Private Ace Levy and Lieutenant John Rico.
Come on, you ain't! You wanna live forever!
We need you all. Service, guarantees, citizenship.